season time of a record with 4-17 and named ranked number 4 in the Eastern Conference. How do you evaluate his performance?
Well, I'm not proud of it so far this season. We continue to get better. We started off a little slow and then continue to work. And here we are halfway through the season and we're sitting in the fourth spot, but we're looking ahead. We're not satisfied. We've got a lot of work to still do.
From this team, you have suffered a lot of injuries, but it seems like you are stronger.
Yeah, leave it up there, man.
How do you do that?
We're a no excuse type of team, so we lose guys and guys go down. We don't make any excuses, and we gotta understand that it's next man up. We continue to work hard and fight, and like I said, we're getting the results on the floor no matter who's out there.
So you are marked as a shooter since you stepped into this league, and that your dream to step into the big one contract.
Yeah, absolutely. It's always been one of my goals that I wanted to achieve to step into the three-point contest and obviously win it when I get there. But I wouldn't be able to even be mentioned in that without my teammates and obviously my coaches and the organization. They've been supporting me. There's still a lot of confidence.
So people call you the man with golden arm, which sounds pretty cool.
Yeah.
Do you like this name?
Yeah, I love it. Actually, it's very cool. I enjoy that.
Do you still remember where that come from?
I'm not exactly sure where it comes from. I enjoy it a lot, though, so okay. I appreciate it.
So, at the last home game, both said he wanted you to shoot 23 points. Do you think he's joking, or he really wants you to do that?
No, I think he's dead serious. He's serious. It's a little uncomfortable for me to stand out there and shoot that many, but when your head coach is telling you to let it fly, I got to do what he says, right?
Okay. So what's your expectation for this season?
My expectation is for us to continue to work and grow and continue to get better. We're on our way to some goals that we have, but my expectation is for us to win. That's the ultimate goal, is to win a championship.
So it's almost in the traditional Chinese New Year. Can you send some greetings to Chinese fans? Send some greetings to Chinese fans. Happy Chinese New Year.
Yes, happy Chinese New Year. Hope everybody's enjoying it. Has a great year.
Okay, thank you so much. Hope you have a great day tomorrow.